What's up, boys and girls? I'm on my way right now to meet up with some people from Sugar Club Phuket. Maybe you remember we were shooting at Sugar Club Bangkok last year. And I'm shooting there now a couple of days per week. I'm meeting with them now to go on a big ass yacht with nobody else than Ray Schremmert. I don't got no type. Nah. Bad bitches is the only thing that I like. That promises to be pretty fucking epic. I'll be joining them all day to take pics. And he's gonna be performing in a couple of days here in Phuket. But my fucking bad luck, I will not be able to shoot that event because I'll be in Cambodia doing a visa run.
Be the hottest party in fucking Thailand. Ooh, certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by.
My favorite means of transportation when I'm here in Phuket.
And that's probably the Patong Pier. Alright, almost there.
Brought in all the food, brought in all the drinks, more champagne and water, and now just gonna wait for our bros Ray. Screw it.
You making live radio from the boat?
And we wait. Skirt, skirt. Alright, gonna prep my camera. I'm gonna do a shout out to Case Logic for hitting me up with my favorite camera bag. Like this little baby. It's pretty compact and yet can hold pretty much all of my essential equipment. So, my favorite one by far. Take it with me everywhere, all over the world, so love that shit.
Honestly, it was nice, but because nobody really wanted it.
Hi guys, what's up?
Hi guys.
What's going
on? The best, bro.
Hi. So, what's up?
You already started.
Yo.
I said the gang ain't get here yet.
Where you want to go? Where's it going? Where's it
going? We'll warm it up for y'all.
Unfortunately, right after that shot, one of the managers of Sugar Club came to me and said I was not allowed to film on the boat because they signed like a crazy non-disclosure agreement with the management of Ray Schremmert and nothing can leak out. So yeah, I just had to comply with that. But I was able to retrieve a little bit of footage from the video crew that was on the boat. So I'll give you just a little peek of what happened. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Needless to say, I'm keeping a check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. But I was the onboard photographer, so of course I took a whole bunch of pictures that day. Here are my favorites. While I get your attention, guys, let me plug these little babies real quick. So these silver rings are produced and designed by me and Jonah. We got like a whole bunch of them. You can check them out on our website, nobsrings.com, link below. So if you want to add just a little touch of you, your personality to your outfit, check them out. All right, let's dive back in. Skirt.
Everything.
Oh, no! No!
No!
No!
No! No!
Grab my
hands! No!
Jump in!
Jump! There's still time!
Fuck it!
For real!
We'll see you on the other side! See you on the other side!
So tonight, you guys coming to shoot tonight or not?
Yeah, yeah, might as well.
Yeah.
We already down here, ain't we?
Yeah, yeah.
Bro, I did a dive. But that was a high dive.
Doesn't hurt?
Nah. Nah. Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna do it.
Grab it, Sway.
I'm gonna jump up.
Yeah, no.
I got you.
She's gonna fall off.
I'm part of the company, man.
Yo, I need to fall off, man.
Look, I'm holding the whole boat, literally, like shit pulling.
Aquaman,
like, pulling.
Shit.
You feel it coming.
I feel it coming, but I gotta hold it like it's up to me. Uh-oh.
I got you, man.
Ah, shit!
Alright!
We know you're alright, bro!
Take your girl! Come get her!
Watch your step, alright? Watch your step, man!
This way!
Walk off.
Damn it.
Come
on,
boys!
I don't got shit.
Hey, look at them shit, Jay!
What?
Just got off the boat. Just said goodbye to Jimmy and Sway. It was a pretty chill afternoon, to be honest. Like, those guys were very down to earth, just regular chill dudes. And the party was just like a regular party, you know? Just like some drunk girl at the end puking, not too much damage, you know, just people having fun, having a laugh, and having some drinks, you know. It was pretty cool when they were like doing this freestyle moment.
Out in Thailand, yeah, we styling.
Okay.
Come on, Jimmy.
Okay,
villains. Out in Thailand, yeah, we styling.
Huh?
Bad bitch, not American. She Italian. Bad bitch, not American. Huh? She from Taiwan. I don't even know what I'm saying, but I'm styling.
Styling.
Styling. Out in Thailand, shiny smiling. Yeah, money fucking long. As the knowledge. Young Sway, I'm fucking styling. These niggas violent. Man, I'm smoking on that Thailand gas. Can't raise my eyelids. Young nigga fucking styling. Styling. Motherfucker know I'm swimming money like a dolphin. Call that boy Young Gaddafi. I'm fucking awesome. On that fucking yacht, bitch. Yo, bitch, I'm on that yacht, bitch. I get that yacht, bitch. Hour drive, nigga. What? Don't be shy. I'm
Three.
Shit.
That was nice. And like, maybe a little funny story. Well, not funny for the owners of the boat, but when you go on to this big like yacht, they always ask you to take off your shoes because like the whole boat inside is covered in wood, you know, like quality wood. They want to keep everything super crisp and clean. So everybody did that. And then when they were presenting the cakes to the guys, because it was one of them, his birthday, I think. And he decided to just smack the whole cake in his face. Please, baby, you're thinking in a bad way, losing. So the whole floor was covered in cake. And I don't know, like the owner or the manager of the boat probably got pretty much like a heart attack. Pretty funny, all these precautions for nothing. Anyways, I'll be shooting at Sugar tonight. Maybe I'll catch those guys again. We'll see. See you guys later, skirt!